The big bad wolf. The big bad wolf. The big bad wolf. Sorry about that, guys. I just felt like I had to put that in because that's my currently favorite song out at the minute. Well, it's been out for a while, but I'm currently loving it. I'm just going to do something really weird that you guys are not going to understand. Down, up, down, up. Okay, never mind. No, that is not a cheat. No, in any way is that any form of cheating. That's just a way that I can record my voice in perfect time with the video. So yeah, sorry about that song, sorry about this, but I'm back. I am sorry that I've not done any videos recently. It's not that I've been busy, you know, I've kind of been busy, but it's also slash lazy, but I'm here now. I'm gonna get this Skyrim video, I'm gonna get a good old like 20 minutes out of this. Oh, probably not 20, that's a bit too long. But I'll get a video out on this, then I'm gonna get a Minecraft video. So where were we? Oh, that's right, we just escaped. I don't care about him. I think I'm a dark elf, am I? Yes, because I'm a mage. A friend wants me to be a mage. So I am going to run down here and go get the mage stone. Then I know that there is a cave that I always have to do. I've got set stuff that I have to do first. Caves first one, because I think... Oh wait, no, I can't get a bow. I promised my friend I'd do this. Dragon breath. Nah, I'm still going to go into this cave because it's good XP, you know. Your stamina is low. No shit. Pretty sure it's already gone down before. Okay, screw the path. I'm freaking base jumping. I never usually take the mage stone. Which one is it? Oh, it's that one. Obviously, the one with the freaking wizard on it. Glow. It's supposed to, yeah, just glow. Don't know how in any fucking way that star sign looks like a mage, but we'll stick with it. Don't know where our friend's gone. If these wolves come up and get and start fighting me, I'm gonna tank him. I'm gonna pop the teeth out. Not really, I love wolves. Let's find a wolf. We'll find one when we come out of here. I'm just gonna watch this, I'm gonna be so smug. Hey, buddy! Burn! Oh shit! But you know what? Just die. That's what you do. Just kill them, just kick their asses. My TV's currently being a dick, so you're gonna understand just for 1 second. Okay. I can now play in pace. I killed him. You better have something good open on him. Nah, yes, made those. Da 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 da. That's it. Let's go into the mines. The dwarf mines. Was that a cat person as well? I'm not too sure. Come on. Come on, just load. Just hurry up. We don't care. We don't care that I'm level 1. No one cares about level 1 people. Come on, let's get to level 2. Alright, let's do this. Wait, just... I wonder if having fire in your hand actually glows. Like... Well, duh, I've got the fucking glows, Connor. Oh, I don't know this now. Oh, that's right, I can favourite stuff! Alright. Well, favourite you, because we like to favourite you. Magic, destruction, favourite both of you. So that means if I go... Da-da! Ah, oh, I look proper pimp now. That really killed me. Ah, let's put the shit away. Sneak attack. Sneak attack! In fact... Oh shit! No, what? I don't want to be swimming! No, go away! Bad idea. Bad idea. Come on, come on, come on! I'm so dead, I'm so gonna die, I'm so gonna die, I'm so gonna die, I'm so living, I'm so gonna live! I'm gonna do this. Alright. This deserves a teabag. What do you want? Gold lockpick. Can't be bothered about war axes. Steel war axe. In fact, I'll take one. Just because. YOLO. We gonna sleep all day and party all night. I want that money. Thank you. I don't care about books. I don't read books. Light up the way. That was the lever. Open the bridge and let the other people over. There's nothing here that I'd give any shit on about. In fact, I don't like these where they are. That's better. Go on then. Go on. I just killed your buddies. I'm gonna kill you guys too. God, he's pretty hot. Get it. I made a joke. Oh, steel sword. Yoink. Alright, this is how you tank. Where's that other guy gone? There was a second guy. He fell down there. If he... Is that him? No, he's definitely dead. Oh, that's just confused me. I swear there was another guy. Screw it. If he's gone, he's gone. That's one less thing for me. Clairvoyance. Never use it, but gonna take it anyway. And then I'm gonna kill you. Oh, through the skull. You just got maged. Oh, nearly leveled up. Oh, let's go. Let's get into this thing. Oh, wait, wolf. No, I thought there was a wolf in there. There is a wolf in this cave, I know that for sure. A wolf cave. I can't bother with any of them weapons. What do I need out of here? Garnet, pre-soul gem. I can put some enchantments on that. Staff of Flames. I don't know why I need that, but I'll take it anyway, because I think they're quite rare. Alright, I need... Oh no! It's the other cave that's got a wolf in it. Alright.
What was that?
Let's kick some ass. Just burn.
Now ain't this a surprise.
Age, bitch. Get owned! Get owned! You want some too? Got long distance on this thing, man. Better than that bow. Oh wait, what? Burn, baby, burn. Tank. I'm not gonna lie, he did just. Oh, restores. Restoration. I don't have any restoration spells, but I'll take it anyway. Arrows, because I like bows. Bows are my favourite weapon. I used to have a bow. I used to have a crossbow, but it was one of those sticky dart things. It was really cool. Can I cut these down? No. So yeah, I just thought I'd go to this cave, because it's my favourite cave, and I like it. I always do it. That guy looked like Zeus. Or Thor. Not Loki. Loki's gay. I hate Loki. No offense, Loki. We're gonna live all day and party all night. I just got a text message. I'm gonna reply. LOL. My phone won't let me send it. Sorry. I'm pretty sure she can hold off for another 5 minutes. Can I make this jump? Can I? Oh, that's how you fail the jump. Sprinting, 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 sprinting fast. I'm going to climb up this tree because I'm an ass. That was cool. That was great. Alright, there's wolves up ahead. Riverwood has been discovered. You must be his cousin, uncle, whichever one. Do you have any supplies I could take? Excellent.
Take what you need.
Take what you need. Okay.
What are you two doing here?
No. No. Carrot. No. Yes. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. I like apples. Rings, rings. I'll always take rings. Can you put... Oh, yeah, a dragon attack.
Dragon?
Helgen. Sorry.
In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier. Flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong.
Well, it's not going to be a fucking pigeon, is it? Fuck. No, it was a sparrow. A sparrow killed everyone.
Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me.
Alright, let's go to Whiterun. Talk to the Isle of White. Ah, you scared the shit out of me. Wait.
Get you something to eat, and you can
do you have to
us.
Just come in? Oh, shit. Alright, I'm sorry. Run! Sup, chicken. Cock-a-doodle fucking do. Let's go find these wolves. I look pretty badass. Can I look at myself in the front? Oh wait, whoops. Them red eyes. It looks tank. Running. How do I zoom out? Can you zoom out? No, I don't think you can. Oh well. I know that there's wolves at the top of those hills. So I'm gonna go slay my brethren. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna actually become a werewolf. I'm not gonna become a vampire in this game. I'm gonna become a werewolf. I'll have to go speak to the, oh, what are they called? Wait, where's the wolf? There it is. Hey, baby. Hey, baby! Oh, that's totally tank. Fusradar, bitch. I'll take a wolf pelt and keep them throughout the entire game to signal how much I love my brethren. Whiterun. I wonder if Ken Spark. I wonder if that makes it the entire way. Once I kill the giant down here, I'll see how long it is. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Oh shit, I'm gonna die if I do this badly. That's one big mountain. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Connor is tired, da da da. People keep me awake till 4 in the morning. Alright, there it is. Let's see if I can hurt it from here. Fuck. It's alright, I'll help you guys because I want to become a werewolf. Whoa, it's disappeared. That's still in. Screw it, fire time. Or both! Oh yeah, look at my level up! Oh yeah! Badass. I think I'm out of magic. Oh, it's cut it, they got it. You got it. Thanks, woman. Someone gonna come talk to me now? Where's the woman? Where's... Fuck are you going? This is the girl that I married in my last Let's Play.
You could make for a...
An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor.
To solve problems if the coin is good.
It's a great story. You got a bit of dirt on your face.
Not for me to say.
Not for me to say.
You have to talk to Cadillac Whiteman.
I've been your rascal.
The old man's got a good...
If you go to him. If you go to him, good luck. Yeah, she wants the D. She wants the D! Alright, let's go. We're off to the right one, and that's where I think I'll call it for this episode. I'm going a horsey. I'll steal a horse later. 2 hours later. Running. Stay up. I'll help. Now it's double fire! Can I get that way? Probably not. Bob-omb. Kudagus-gus. Someone said that. Kutra. That's right. I've not watched him in ages. Kutra and freaking hell, the creatures. I don't know what it's called.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
Riverwood calls for you. See, look, I'll just say that every time I get locked out somewhere.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about.
You just fucking let me in! Oh, you let me in now! Jesus. Cadillac Whiteman is the harbinger of the companions. He does not give orders, but his word is highly respected both side Yorvaska and throughout the Nine Halls. That's a pretty cool helmet. I want one. Zoom out, zoom in, zoom out, zoom in, zoom, spin. Alright, let's level up. Oh, how'd I do it? That's right. Of course we're going to level up our Magicka, but I don't know, destruction? Half Magicka, of course. Alright, so I'm going to cut it here for this episode, guys. Alright, we'll see you next time, and there will be a Minecraft video going up soon. Alright, I'll see you guys next time.